Jada will be here, maybe. He might be masturbating to a picture of Kakarot or something. I don't know. All right. Next up, we have probably the scariest person I know. I really wish she wasn't here. My mother, Gigi. God help us all. I mean, I love you, Mom. For those of you who watched the original Dragon Ball series, we have a little blast from the past here. Just don't let her sneeze.
Just go back.
He went off to live in the woods. Now, because apparently our porno isn't finished, we're gonna go ahead and bring out Krillin. Well, he actually made it. This is a pretty good progress. He's not dead. We're off to a good roast, guys. Man.
Yes.
And it's like we just want to have one giant orgy. Vegeta!
I have things to say before I jump anywhere closer. I'm sorry for my hair. My wife thought hair gel was a wonderful idea to look for a roast. I look like shit.
I think he looks nice, don't you?
And there goes the first sense of me. Alright. Now is the point where my father's supposed to come out, but I've just received news that he's... Well, I don't really know.
Damn it, Goku! I told you to be here on time!
Well, let's go ahead and check up on where he's at.
Someone gave him breaks.
Chi-Chi, are you not satisfying him at night? Enough, Fidel!
At least her husband's hit. Yeah, you can tell mine.
I think he's out the door. And he's running. Okay.
Are you kidding me? Oh my god, Goku.
Well, this is typical Goku. Don't worry about it.
Wait, isn't that the tech guy?
No.
No.
Now, the tech guy's right here.
That's true.
Oh, here he is. Okay. Oh, well, there's the tech guy. I guess he's on time. And now, I guess he's still coming. All right. Maybe we can, it's like he's always like, you know where I was? Where he was, sorry. Of course you know where I was. You know where he was when I took my first steps? I couldn't tell you. I think he was having gay sex with all the training he does. What, was it mutual, Krillin?
Sometimes it seems like it would be.
Oh. Do you got any update on where he's at? Oh, this looks... Oh, this looks lovely. Really? Really? Really, Dad?
Howard, come in.
Okay. Okay. I see how... Well, at least we know he's outside now. So, that's a start. He's by the Renaissance. So, he's got to be somewhere. You know, and I just want to point out us waiting right now, because I like how all of you are very patient because you've all watched the series, and it's nothing but waiting. This planet will explode in 5 minutes, thus the biggest lie in anime was ever told. 12 episodes later, the planet's still there. And I love how, like, in the anime, like, a year will take, like, 2 episodes. Go to drive some cars, bitchin'. And then 5 minutes takes like 8 episodes. I just want to appreciate your patience. Can we see where he's at now?
Gohan, you mean our life.
Do we have eyes on him? Oh. Looks like he's entering the convention center. Okay. Alright. Alright.
Why did he just fly?
Why is it that light out?
Goodness.
Okay. What the fuck? Really? Oh, and he has to come back and grab it. Okay. Yeah. I think he's back in the fucking hotel room. Did he just instant transmission back into a hotel room to eat? Why can't he just use instant transmission to get here? You know, for a guy, by the way, who can teleport, he's late all the goddamn time.
He's
kind of
like you,
except... Honey, we don't need to know about how Pan was created. All right, let's see if we have some more eyes on him. And he's going up an escalator now. Okay. All right. Okay. Well, at least we now know he's instant transmission back into the escalator. I still don't understand why he's not here. It's just typical of my dad. I just hope that during this journey he doesn't die. That's if he can get here without dying, that'll be fine by me. Okay. Let's see where he's at now. What the fuck is this? Oh god, he's lost. Shit. Give him 10 more episodes, he'll be here. Okay, can we get someone to get him back on track, maybe?
Goku!
Let's try to find where... Oh, he's back on track! Okay! Alright, Goku. Man, this is like... Alright. He should be here any minute now, okay? Like, I'm sorry, guys, but if you've ever had to live with this man, it's really bad.
What did you
hey, let's have.
No.
I know, right? He's never there. All right, let's see where he's at now. Maybe he's close. Oh, is that outside the room? What the fuck? Okay. Is he outside the room?
Open the door.
You just instant transmission from there to there.
Yeah.
Why did you instant transmission from the hotel room where you're sleeping next to a naked man? By the way, I have some questions after the roast for you. Why couldn't you? you just instant transmission to the seat.
Good idea.
Damn it, Goku.
Just take a seat.
Yay!
We can get this actually started. And really, really, you got lost on the escalators?
It's hard!
Of course there are.
There's three.
Of course there are a lot of escalators. And by the way, I just want to ask, did you instant transmission back into the hotel room just to eat? And then you had to grab the food when you ran away, right?
Yeah.
So my question is, what happened to the food? While you were running?
Yes.
Okay. Just okay. First things first, to get this started, I have something for my dad here. This is what's called the douchebag hat. I got this specially for you, Dad. You see, he doesn't even know what a douchebag is. He just thinks it's some sort of food or something. No, it is. It is. Just not this. Not this. This is a hat. You put it on top of your head. No, 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 no. There you go. Just like that. You just wear that. Alright. Yeah. He went through 2 or 3 years thinking our dog was just a sausage with legs. It was pretty bad. And y'all wonder what happened to Icarus? Did, what? That a Pop-Tart? I don't even want to know. I don't even want to know. Alright, first up to roast this lovable man that somehow you all like, and I really don't know why.
We love him! Mm-hmm. He saved the world.
It's my lovely wife, Fidel, if she can get up without getting in a fight with my mother.
Love you, Mom. Fidel, it's your father.
I love you, Mom. All right, give a round of applause for Fidel.
Love you, sweetie!
Screw it!
that.
I'm sorry. I know, I'm going to get whipped in the bed tonight.
You know, I like that.
All right. Here's Videl once again.
Okay, so, your pants look like hair.
I'm not good at resting.
Okay. Yeah, at least his pants hide his penis. Okay, we're getting up with me now, honey? Okay.
Take your hands off him!
Okay. I'm not getting in the middle of that. Just ignore it and it'll go away. That's my philosophy.
T.T. Mandel, sit down!
From your life!
I think I just got books thrown at me. Did her hair just change color?
We done?
Hi, honey.
Ow!
To me? I mean, what?
Fuck you, Krillin.
Stay here, or you want me to? Yeah, okay, okay, I'll stay here. Okay, okay. What the fuck was that? Calm down. Calm down. Go masturbate to a picture of Goku again.
Yeah, I did it 3 times in the picture.
Good boy. Hey, he's so fast you can't see him. I saw him.
Move, guys. Dick, move.
Alright.
I get it.
Do you get it? Do you get it, sir?
Yes.
You don't get very much, so that's not a problem. This guy's making me nervous. Yeah, I would not leave that up there. You might think it's food and try to eat it. No, you don't move. Do not move. Hey, don't move. His vision is based on movement. See how well that worked? That.
Can you get that dead?
What are you taking a shit?
That's actually a very effective method. I know.
No, yours is just passing a kidney stone. drugs!
I think it's kind of my turn.
Okay, Mom, whatever you say.
Wait, now. So, we've already talked about how my husband has kind of already been late. One thing I have to ask is, can't you choose to stay alive or dead? It's kind of hard to explain to my life insurance. You keep on dying and then coming back alive. I can't keep doing this. All the paperwork, it's kind of driving me nuts.
It really is. Yeah. It's such a hassle.
You
can
give up.
Is it bald?
No.
It's called landscaping.
No,
it's
no, no, but it's about.
Hey, if you'd
all
the other ones, maybe we can have another good.
No, it's okay. I'll try it twice.
I'm down.
Get a room.
Gotta catch up to someone. Anyway, next one I want to also say is, every once in a while, you kind of have to have butter around the house. Like we talked about. The dinosaur, I had to actually rebuild the house, like Gohan was saying earlier. I didn't even help out with
dinosaur.
Yeah.
You think he's bad at your house? You're still that master of his mother growing up with him.
Hey, you heard Common House. Let's do a wall.
Last one I have to say is that even though with all your flaws, there's one thing that actually lasts longer than everything else. And you don't want to know what he likes to do with cake.
You got cake? It's several different ways.
I will.
You mean a small child prom. That's a time with cake. New high school!
That's why there was a hole in that cake that I ate in the refrigerator. It was on the silver platter.
Go on and explain the cream filling.
I thought it tasted a little fishy.
You sure it wasn't tart?
A little bit.
Did you just snort?
So that's a new plus. But at least I'm not dead like the next guy coming up. For like the... We killed Nappa like... Well, this jackass killed Nappa. Yeah, you did kill Nappa, you're right. But the next guy has been killed by... you know what? It's better if I just ask someone... raise your hand if you've killed Krillin. Okay, you know what, that's not as good.
No sense in me for you!
You know what, okay, let's ask this. Raise your hand if you haven't killed Krillin.
Hands down, sir!
so I know you did. You also have a gun, so I know you did. Anybody else? You have a lightsaber, I know you did. You have a hand, so I know you did.
I think I hit him with my spaceship once.
Alright, anybody else here? You have really long hair. Again, you have a lightsaber. Both of you killed him. I'm pretty sure you have. Well, it is a miracle that he is here with us today, so that's, you know, that's a plus. It means that we're doing a pretty good job. Sadly, Yamcha couldn't be here. He got in the car and just died. I don't know what happened. Yeah, I know. Krillin was in, he got in the car, Krillin was like, alright Yamcha, let's go. And Yamcha was like, and it was just like, what? We gonna go anywhere? He was just dead. So, you know, it's good that he's here. He'll have to speak for Yamcha on his behalf. But, you know what, I'll just speak for Yamcha on his behalf.
Oh my god.
I'm dead. And that's pretty much it. Give a round of applause for Krillin.
One thing I do gotta say, in case I didn't die getting here like Yamcha did.
I'm trying to teach him how to count.
You've been doing it really well.
Yeah, he'll eventually get to 18.
Yeah, what comes out of 3? What number is that?
Yeah.
That was the wrong number, Goku. One thing I gotta say, you're the most powerful person in the world, and it takes you to take off your outfit to make you more powerful. Why do you have to do that? No one wants to see all that, you know?
Yes, we do.
Well, I saw that when I was a kid.
I'm not objecting to it, but I'm not going to say it's not a good idea.
You're doing the same shit.
I know. We're hot. You're bald. You look like Mr. Clean. Shut the
At least he doesn't wear paint.
I make that shit fabulous.
Everything you made pink fabulous.
You remember the outfit? Obviously, it was good enough for you.
I picked it out. It was great. Oh, well, that explains it. What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing will look coming.
Why you better watch it?
Just that.
You know, blue hair, purple dress, the red dress. Apparently, I don't know colors. Doesn't really match.
I like it.
Oh, well, one person likes it.
Hey! Mine! Fuck off!
But no, in all serious, Bulma, you know that I do love you, right? You're like my best friend. I'm just giving you crap, because it's what we do.
Don't worry about that.
Hey, Goku? You know the time I had to tell Chi-Chi that your son was dead? You know how hard that was for me trying not to hit on her? Really hard. Apparently not you, because you're dead. Just think you also got grown up by a bald man. There was no hair.
You checked that whole body.
That's Gohan. And Videl, do you have a thing for someone saying he's a great seaman, trying to pretend he's a Kamen Rider and all that?
I
Or just have a thing for suits. You said you have a thing for chicks, don't you?
Yeah.
Oh, dicks. You said dicks? Oh, dicks. Sorry. Dicks.
Hey,
dicks, chicks.
Oh,
same
guys.
Totally.
I mean, when the lights
are off,
I don't care.
Shut up,
Napa. A chick who is, let's be honest, way too hot for a Krillin. I guess she has a thing for midgets. Well, I didn't say anything. Midgets.
Nothing. Give them for Andrew 18.
I hit that all night long. You know,
he put the sensitivity up to 11 and I still couldn't feel it.
I still is ice.
I thought this was a roast. I thought you were supposed to be mean. Is there something wrong with that?
No.
Alright, thank you. I don't know why I have to roast you. I mean, when he's dead, I get to look at all that. Shirt off.
You know he's died more than me. I think. I think I have some brain damage.
Yeah, but he's going to get me in trouble with the life insurance. Like, she knows my pain.
Yeah.
As soon as you get it, they're like, fraud. Yes. I can't say anything bad about him. Honestly, he's just great. I can't move. I can't help it.
Was this a Journey concert? No, everyone in motherfuckers be like,
Vegeta, I can't believe it.
Fuck yourself, Grandma.
Over there yet?
I don't even know what's going on half the time. All I know. Even though you take way too long to power up, you know, it just goes so fast and then you have to power up again. I feel very, very sorry for your wife. Well, let's go to the fourth floor. Yeah. Yeah. Hey. I can get it whenever I want, I just don't want it. Yeah, it's true. Just say yes. Sorry. Sorry for him. Sorry for her. I have nothing else to say. I only have one thing left, and it just happens to be for Vegeta. Everyone probably knows what I'm gonna say. So, who has two broken arms and cries like a little bitch?
Not saying my mom is crazy.
I don't know if it's
but my mom's crazy.
God, you're a weird kid. I think I hit you with my car. Yeah, I definitely hit you with my car. Did that hurt?
Your
car? Never mind. We had some great adventures. And some that I just wanted to slap the shit out of you. But you know, you saved my life a lot, and you saved the world, and maybe you'll save your family. I'm not too hopeful though, because I have this nagging feeling that you're going to revert to a child at some point.
Hey, hold my hands off of him. You already tried it once with him when he was a kid.
Whoa!
He's a fierce kid.
Whoa!
Oh.
I believe the exact word he was, I don't want those kids, you skank ass hoe.
Thank you, dear husband.
I'm just saying what he said. Just saying what he said. I should be training, not here.
Someone's sleeping on the couch tonight.
Sweet, I can train longer.
I only married you for your muscles.
And not the one of your parents.
Gohan, honestly, I have no idea how you turned out as sane and well-adjusted as you did. Honestly, you have a certifiable mother. Certifiable. Chi-Chi, I've known you since you were yay high. You're nuts. And this guy. Like, he's fucking never home. Like, who? How did you even have a child? You're not home. How did you have three children? When are you there? I mean, seriously, every time I see you two, you're fighting. She's just going, nang, 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 nang. You're just like, okay, honey, bye, I got a train. And then you die. I'm taking away your training chamber. Fidel, you know, I don't have any real problems with you, except I don't understand why you're always dressed like a cyclist. I've never seen you on a bike. I just don't get it. Someone brought the quips with them, didn't they? I mean, try and dress though, seriously. They're breezy. Launch, it has been years since I've seen you. Where the hell have you been? Jail?
Worse.
Imagination, bitches. I don't wanna know. Chi-Chi, darling. Here's the thing about men. When you trick them into marrying you, they tend to not stay around. It's kind of a thing. So, yeah. Also, Gohan doesn't want to be a doctor. So, sorry to break that news. He could be an engineer. He likes that.
Really?
He's actually not Asian. He's just half ape, half monkey.
Wait.
Is that ape, half ape, monkey? Half ox?
That's technically human race monkeys. So he's monkey.
We're apes, honey. Shh. You married an ape, darling. Sorry. When you texted me the other night and said, hey, I can make the roast, I was shocked, and I honestly didn't get my hopes up because I figured that as soon as you press send, you'd be dead. So, really nice job staying alive. Don't sing it. At 18, you scared the hell out of me. Darling husband, I hate you. I really do.
But you love that dick.
Vegeta,
I will not confirm or deny that.
That probably makes for some good sex. Alright.
Jealous bitch? Hello, excuse my piece of ass?
I mean, this beautiful woman.
I see an adult body. Pigtails? Really? Sell. the pigtails do make it easier for him to ride me at night.
Oh. Honey, let's not get into that.
Thank you. Let me try that.
That? I hope you don't hear that. And for those of you wondering, you know, I'll just now. Yeah, the carpets match the drape when you go Super Saiyan.
All right.
I know all of you have been wondering that. Okay, last but not least, we have the man who I'm pretty sure has a crush on my dad. What the fuck are you talking about? Give it up for Fukino.
Why did it take you so long to get Super Saiyan and you died so fast?
Because I didn't cry over losing a bitch. Let's do this right. Not yet. Let's go to you. Why do you look like a gay Clark Kent? Yeah, it's that you're the only one. But seriously, tie, suit. Wait, no, say. You can't keep bringing that up. That's like saying, hey, remember that one time I got laid? Oh, wait, that did happen to you, actually, too. And you named it after a cleaning product for your own fucking house. Bam! I'm guessing that was because your mom told you that's the only thing you could do?
Your daughter's name is not Pam, it's
Pan. Oh, even better, you cook with her. Why didn't you just call her Skillet?
At least I get laid, and it's mutual, I just don't get fucked over myself. Or even worse, Sylvie.
Oh, I'm sorry, were you done trying to talk shit? I'll wait. I can do this all night. Let's do this one.
Super Saiyan 3.
Super Saiyan 4.
Super Saiyan 5?
You're welcome.
Don't touch my dick. I know I become fuzzy. And by the way, shaving afterwards is a bitch. Let's move on, shall we?
Now I tell him I just made him fuzzy because it was funny.
You just told me, dumbass. Go make something that I can actually use. Anyway, my loving wife. I don't even know what to say to you besides I'm sorry. Look what you have. It's not nearly as bad as four seats over, but... Yeah, shush! Just don't. You're right.
How do you know that?
I have pictures of everything.
It was not an accident, bitch. Deny it all you want, but when you wanted Saiyan powers, you win too.
I'm Super Saiyan Man. I have to hide my identity. Because I'm a bitch.
But no, you guys have a cute relationship that's adorable. It makes me want to throw up every time I see your face. No. You fools, no shit makes me want to throw up. You can be a man. There you go. Stop being a little bitch. There, we're going there. Let's move on because, you know, you have nothing. You have a terrible father who can't do shit. You barely know how to fly. You were in about 20 episodes. Good job. Good job. I'm proud of you. And you have a daughter named after a cooking utensil. I still say you should have named it Skillet. Or maybe even Wok. By the way, that was a great day. I will tell you all the story after I'm done bashing on this. I don't even know. Anyway.
Pussy.
I am what I eat. And apparently I'm blue pussy. Oh, that's natural hair color. Chi Chi. Yeah. Just back off. Just let him fight. Me and him, we got this. No, seriously. You doing anything involving anything is like, why? You have a house. Just stay there. Shush! There's a reason why you're always wearing a white apron. Because it matches your outside of your house.
Wearing an apron?
How am I wearing an apron?
Well, you were allowed out of the house for once, so good job. And there was a reason why he wanted you to cook the dinosaur. I found out. Because that way you had no excuse to go to the grocery store. Isn't that Krillin dick? don't look at me like it's not true. Don't lie. Don't lie. I would have left a long time ago personally. But Krillin. Oh, Krillin. The only person I've ever regretted giving sane armor to. Ever. You took one hit. You had one job. Do I need to go on, or should I just say, when I came back? I didn't ask what you do with Edward 18. You did come back. But seriously, I've never hated anybody more in my life. Ever. That's true.
Your sense of beans are cut off.
What was that?
No more sense of bean for you.
Bitch, give me a sense of bean.
No.
Okay.
Give me a sense of bean. Give me a sense of bean.
Okay.
Wow, good job. You actually
let's just finish this up.
Wait, is he still alive? I think he's having a heart attack. Is anyone a doctor? Where's Daddy?
Only you were a doctor, seriously.
No, not doctor, who cares? Oh, did I just jump different dimensions?
Peter, you're ripped!
Yeah. Android 18, the living vibrator.
Well, at least I did my job correctly.
Krillin, you could have bought a fleshlight. At least you wouldn't have talked. But this one cooks for me. Every time I go to your place, you're the one with the apron cooking like a little... Well, oh wait, I'm pretty sure we all know what my favorite word is. He cooks like a little...
Fish.
See, everybody's so well trained. Look, I trained them in less than 5 minutes, and it took you how long to actually physically do anything in your life? Like it took you years to grow hair. Hair that grows naturally.
I came from a Buddhist temple, okay?
You got kicked out of a Buddhist temple. You're like the orphan child that everyone did want to get rid of.
That's true.
And by the way, Android 18, I'm really surprised. I'm actually proud of you. You must check your updates constantly, because fucking him, I'm surprised you didn't get a virus. Bulma, my love, my darling, my whole world. How the fuck do we have a son with purple hair? Blue? Black? What the fuck?
Purple and
Wait,
twice.
Did we fuck when I was Super Saiyan 4? Because that would make sense. And that must have been angry sex.
Yeah, we'll go with that one.
That's my thought, actually. But see... Fuck you, Napa. But seriously...
I'm haunting you.
When we're fucking?
I'm broke to Vegeta. It must be made of something weak, like paper mache. Or dance.
better equipment, because the shit you keep giving me breaks every 5 seconds.
It's called Viagra.
Hey. Super Saiyan dick, human dick. Super Saiyan dick, shit's gonna break. Hey. Over 9,000, bitch. Yeah, I brought that one out. Fuck all of you. And Goku, the man who I don't love. Actually, I love your real name, Kakarot. Oh, just rolled off the tongue. Let's say it together, ready? 1, 2, 3, Kakarot. Oh, yeah. Tell me you just did it a little bit in your pants, because I know my pants need to be clean. No, seriously, bitch, clean my clothes. You are the best and worst enemy ever. I should have killed your bitch ass. Oh, wait, you had a friend cut off my tail the first time we met. See, everybody knows him, but for some reason, that bitch is gone now. Exactly. And he gets a pussy, right. You saw that motherfucker. Only pussy he could get is a fucking whale. Anyway, back to you. As much as I hate you, you're actually kind of an inspiration. Oh yeah, I want to be like you. Maybe in you. What? We were once. Think about it. We were one.
Well, technically 3 times.
We had the same penis. Think about that. It's insane. That was our command, man. Technically, it was all one stream, so it's never crossing the stream if you're one.
Gina, would you mind doing the
hell no, fuck that kid. You're a piece of shit, you give me a reason to fucking keep training, and you're an asshole, you never share your food.
Something out here too. It's between Android 18 and Krillin. I guess he's like the perfect size, so he just has to stand up and he can just go right down there. It makes sense now, doesn't it? It makes sense. I guess not reciprocating oral sex is your thing, Android 18.
Not really, but the thing is, you know how guys like girls to be men-sized? Sometimes it's good to have a man fun-sized. You know, I can just carry him around or even wash the dishes just and do anything else.
Just put him in your purse like a chihuahua.
Hey, I like hairless dogs.
So, Android 18, Doug, on that one, does the carpet match the drapes?
I thought you already knew. You were at our house last night.
No, no, I wasn't. We were training. We were training.
What is training?
You were training too.
He does have the daddy issues, so I'm not surprised.
All right, let's move on to Bulma. What the fuck is with your taste in men? I think of one muscle in particular that I think she really likes.
Yamcha's the reason why she goes for aliens.
Okay, that makes sense now. Now, the other issue...
It's because they're fucking out of this world.
Alright, the other issue that I'm thinking of right here is you are the reason why the dragon hates us. You created the Dragon Ball detector, so now every time we summon the dragon, he just goes, "Oh, these motherfuckers again." Really? Yeah, we wish we could bring back Goku. Yeah, well, I wish you'd stop summoning me, but we can't always get what we want, okay? Yeah, I was there when that happened. Vegeta.
I'm smart, I can't help it.
Smart. Yeah.
Hi, honey.
Vegeta, here's my thing with you.
Oh, wait, I got something to say about that smart thing. If you're so smart, Bulma, then why are you trying to show your panties to a little Gohan?
That was smart as fuck.
He had the Dragon Ball! I hit him with my car and it didn't do anything.
That was good.
Oh, fuck! I don't know anybody! I don't know where the fuck I am half the time.
Well, that explains where she went. Okay. Let's get to Vegeta here, because I have quite a bit to say about this motherfucker. Alright, first off, I really don't know how he made a son with someone who he's just so uninterested in. I think it was a case of heavy sleeping and morning wood.
Honey, close.
They're called ear holes.
You know that part of training when you get really bored?
Yeah. Hey, you want to get back up on stage? I ain't done.
I'm good here.
Because I think I have a theory of how it happened.
Roofies!
No. She walked into his bedroom and said, "Goku could do it."
Just because he was over 9,000 in every area means I can't be.
So that's what happened. We have solved the mystery. Alright, let's finish this up with my father. The root of so many of my childhood issues. He's the root of all my childhood issues. You realize I was taken by my uncle, and you just were like, "You know what? I'm gonna go rescue you and die." That was your plan. Just rescue me and die while doing it.
And he let the killer raise you.
Then you let the person who killed you raise me!
I was dead.
In fairness, who was gonna stop me?
I'm glad that you brought this up. Does YOLO mean anything to you? Or did it just evolve into fuck it? Here I go. Now I'm dead, gather the Dragon Balls. That what it turned into? By the way, I don't know how King Kai puts up with your shit. But I really don't. Of course, you're probably never there, so. I think everybody hates him.
Then why does he send the wall so much
time? This is the mystery that I've tried to solve throughout my childhood. And I just can't figure it out. Dad, first of all, you can't drive a car, so let's just get that off right now. How do you feel like an asshole? That's because you are an asshole.
In all fairness, I legitimately was going to clean that, and you cleaned it, now I feel like a douche.
Kakarot, I hate you!
Of all the reasons you have to feel like a douche.
Like to see the world burn.
Well,
you know,
she's OCD.
I'm actually surprised that Vegeta stayed, if we're being honest. From what he told me a couple days ago, he was just gonna show up, say, fuck you, Kakarot, and walk out. But I'm glad that he stayed. That's nice. That's nice. Let's go back to you. I wanted to say this for a long ass time.
You can't touch it now.
And after
what the fuck? Damn cup shit.
Okay. I wanted to say this for a long ass time to you, Dad. Fuck you. So, now that that's done, we can go ahead and get to the portion of the roast where Goku roasts us. Oh, this is gonna be interesting. And by interesting, it's gonna be about watching paint dry. Seriously, you thought white meant food. Come on up.
Laugh.
So. That would make sense.
because he learned my Destructo disc.
I just want to say something to add on to this. Neither one of you killed Frieza. That would be his dick of a son. Because this asshole wasn't there and you're too much of a pussy to fight him.
We weakened him at least.
By the way, who trained him in the future?
You're a lot more in the future, sir.
Maybe you should have just accepted the loss of your arm. Okay. Android 18, is it? 17? I fought a lot of you guys.
It was 18?
How many fingers is 18? Watch this.
For
So he wasn't in his own son's life, but at least he was in my grandfather's life. Or my daughter's life. His grandfather's life. I don't know.
Whatever. So wait, just so I get this correct. Little kid Goku, adult black Chi Chi.
He's at my level now.
Don't look at your level of inspiration. Not even Garlic Jr. Actually, Goku, I will say this. There's only one person who's a worse father than you, and that's Chris
Pemble. Oh, what the fuck?
Thank y'all for coming.